So Bill Lee, who will get quite a hand here as he leaves. Here it is. Everybody up at Fenway, the Red Sox faithful.
When Bill was pitching here in the really good days, the years he was winning 17 every year, and he was just a great story, the way he burst on the scene.
He won 17 games 3 years in a row, left-hander in Fenway. You know, that's pretty decent stuff.
He threw a fastball, a curveball, a slider.
Lee has thrown everything up there except the rosin bag.
He was a good comparative, great comparative.
He was a good pitcher who was different.
He had some different philosophies about lots of different things.
All of a sudden, he'd talk about Caesar.
Chinese philosophy.
He'd talk about school busing. He'd talk about drugs.
He talked about using marijuana. He goes, well, yes, I sprinkle it on my pancakes.
He certainly is outspoken, and that is probably the biggest reason he got in the problems he did.
He was cut from Montreal in 1982.
But they didn't just release him. In my view, they blackballed him. They made it impossible for him to get a job anywhere else.
I never quit playing. People started calling me and saying, Bill, do you want to go to Russia?
And once the Russians pick up the game of baseball, world peace will be established.
So then I went to Cuba, and I love Cuba. God damn, they play baseball for all the right reasons, because they like it. They don't play it because they can make some more money and sell some more satellite dishes. They play it for all the right reasons.
Whatever he wants to do, he do it. Whatever he wants to say, he say. You don't like it? That's your problem.
Think we ain't trying? Think we ain't trying like I'm giving up?
You don't care if you're out of baseball for good?
Oh, I'll never be out of baseball for good. That's my life.
I got a secret power. I'm left-handed.